Right, let's leave qualifying behind us now. Let's focus on those lights and make a good start. Green, green, green. Looks like your best opportunity to overtake is braking for the slow corner. Try and keep it clean and tidy. Trying to get a good run from the last corner, slipstream past him on the straight.